Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. How y'all doing today? Alright, I'm gonna try landing on top. Have it provide support fire from there.
The next gym is with a situation named Peabot. Now I've been watching them for a week and I don't think they're hostile. Or maybe the bottom guy is, but the top guy seems to be in charge. I think he's in charge. I don't know. I'm more of a banana guy.
He's an amateur gardener, a professional mechanic, and an expert at being high in fiber.
Thanks, you guys.
That should be enough intel for you to catch the guy's attention.
I don't got much bullets in this gun, only got one clip left. I'm gonna look around for ammo. Alrighty tidy, I'm gonna look for meds.
Thank you. are you doing? Go get your teammate. He's...
I was riding those guys for a while.
Yeah, they were almost dead until we stopped to get gear. For no reason.
Yeah, they were healing and shooting at the same time. They were really all weak. I shot the passengers a couple times. They were whited when I was done.
Go back and kill the fucker.
Oh, looks like one of our other teammates left, huh?
My God, learn to drive.
I would have been a freaking crack 5 times and we were just killing him, you would have been dead.
So the other guy's doing alright. Here comes the enemy team. Go, go, go! GG's guys.